How to climb the black dino in the big fat roof with the big toe catch. Okay, so it starts with a slap. You start with your right foot and then your left foot, and then you get up and then you go and jump. Right, so get up the slab. You have two holds. You've brushed them properly. Right foot first. Perfect. Now step up. Then you get your left foot. Yes. Now you're in position to jump. So look at the hold. It's a very big one. And you'll get a big swing. And that's in your advantage. So use it. Bang. That's a swing. And there's the toe catch. Perfect. All right. So from this angle, you can see that you have to follow the orange line with your right foot. So you jump hold, the big one. And then there's the swing, and then there's bam, there's the toe catch. That is perfect. All right, from here on, it's not super easy, but if you have a toe on the left and you just follow the holds, you'll reach the top. And then you've done the black dino in the big fat roof. Nice.